Did you know that Leo DiCaprio injured his hand in this Django Unchained dinner table scene?
Hey! Lay your palm flat on that tabletop!
When he slammed his hand on the table, he accidentally broke the glass and slit his hand, and even needed stitches afterwards. But he was in such a zone, he just kept moving through the scene and never broke character. It was so authentic. Quentin Tarantino liked it and ended up keeping the scene. Leo even came up with the idea of smearing the blood in his hands on the actress's face.